SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to share focus status on an iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you often use the focus feature on your iPhone to reduce your notifications, then you might like to let other people know that you're currently in focus mode so they don't wonder why you haven't responded to their text messages. You can choose to share your focus status by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Focus option, and then you can select the Focus status option at the bottom of this screen. Now you can tap the button to the right of Share Focus Status to turn it on, and then if you use multiple focus options and you only want to share your focus status while you're in some of them, then you can tap the button to the right of these until you've customized these settings the way that you want them to be. For example, if you only wanted to share your focus status when you're in Do Not Disturb, then you could turn off all of these, and then it would only be shown when you're in Do Not Disturb mode. Now you can simply enable one of your focus options by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen to open the control center, and then you can tap this little half moon icon to put yourself into focus mode. If you want to change the focus mode, then you can tap and hold on this button here, and then you can choose the focus mode that you want to enable.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.